It seems we are to share my chamber. A ruse to convince the servants.
Well, if the aim is deception, should you not be addressing me as my husband or my dear?
Don't be ridiculous. Well, are you coming or not?
Ask me nicely.
Please, dear husband, will you share my chamber?